Knowledge. Is it enough to get you by? In most situations, it's not knowledge alone that employers and clients value, but the ability to put knowledge to good use. Therefore, proving you know something is not enough. Increasingly, employers are looking for proof of your ability to apply knowledge in a useful way. This may seem self-evident, but it's important to consider. In your studies, are you simply adding to your knowledge base, or are you truly on the way to achieving skill mastery? In web development, you'll have the opportunity to advance, apply, and demonstrate your deep client-side web programming skills. You'll be creating dynamic HTML web pages and websites using HTML for content, CSS for styling, and JavaScript jQuery for logic. In undertaking this subject, you'll take the next steps on your path to gaining mastery of these technologies and getting hands-on experience with the latest versions and features for industry currency. There are also several advanced topics that can enhance your DHTML websites beyond the core features of HTML, CSS, and JavaScript. This subject is also designed to prepare you to complete the Microsoft Exam 70-480, Programming in HTML5 with JavaScript and CSS3. By doing so, you will also be recognized as a Microsoft Certified Professional MCP and have credit towards other certifications that can take you to the next level of your career. By obtaining industry certification, you will be able to further demonstrate the depth and standard of your skills for employability and recognition. It's all up to you. So, let's get started.